friction material and design procedure. Leather, old cloth are used as friction materials for light load and low speeds. Two types of friction disc are commonly used: asbestos based and synthetic materials. The two types of asbestos friction materials, that is woven and molded. Difference between the woven and molded material are: woven material is flexible, while molded asbestos is rigid. Woven material has higher coefficient of friction. Woven material are costly and wear at a faster rate. There are two types of sintered friction materials, that is bronze base, iron base. The merits of sintered friction disc are: it can be used for high temperature, high wear resistance, and coefficient of friction is constant. A good friction material should have following properties: high coefficient of friction, capable of remaining uniform over a wide range of surface velocities and temperature and loads, adequate mechanical and thermal strength, little wear and no scoring, high heat conductivity for rapid transfer of heat from the friction surfaces. Design procedure. The design consideration mainly depends on upon how to obtain best balance between maximum torque and capacity and effective operating life. The following information must be available: torsional moment to be transmitted, limiting dimension, and pressure required to engage the clutch plates. Single disc or multiple disc construction. Torque transmitted MT is 950,000 × 19.3 C. First step. Second step is time to find diameter of shaft. T is square root of 690 pi, tau is n. 19.49. Third step, mean diameter. So to find mean diameter, uniform pressure dm should be 2/3 d2 is cube minus d1 cube upon d2 square minus d1 square. Uniform diameter dm is d2 plus d1 by 2. The axial fourth step, axial force fa is pi p and d2 square minus d1 square by 4. Uniform wear conditions, FA is 1/2, pi p, d1, d2, minus d1. Dimensions of the clutch, also MT is 1/2, mu FA, dm, I. Unit diameter d1, outer diameter d2, mean diameter dm. Thickness of disc H is 1/2, 3 mm. Axial force FA, 19.92 mm.